How to change background color in Revit. Go to File, Options, Graphics, select Background. Now, you can select any color you want. For me, I want color black. When you are done selecting the color you want, you can now click OK. Then click OK once again. Alright, we have a black background now. You can use any color you like, where your eyes are comfortable. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more.